Today I'm going to make something from thatch. The materials that you need are a twig, thread, toothpick, scissors, paintbrush, glue, black enamel paint, and our waste material, that is the waste papers that we get after cutting out petals for flowers. At first, take 4 pieces like this and take one of them and stretch it like this. Now fold the piece to make the center part of the flower. Then press and twist it for some time and keep it aside. Now take another piece and stretch the edge. Then cut off the elongated portion. With the help of the toothpick, curl the edge. Then stretch the middle portion like this to get a petal. Do the same with the remaining pieces. After doing so, we get this. Take the middle piece and arrange the petals around it. Fix the appendages together with thread. Now our flower is ready. We can make more flowers like this. I have already painted the twig with black enamel paint and attached some flowers to it. To attach the flowers, first have an idea about where to attach the flower. Then keep the flower there and rotate the bottom part of the flower around the twig. Now apply glue on the twig and fix the flower there. Now the twig is ready to decorate your house. Thank you for watching my channel. Please do subscribe, share, comment and like the video. Until we meet again with a new video. Thank you. Bye-bye.